Good morning, Lincoln. Welcome to the Roar. Today is Thursday, March 14th, 2024. It's Women's History Month. This year's theme is Women Who Advocate for Equality, Diversity, and Inclusion. We will focus on women who believe a positive future can only be achieved by eliminating bias and discrimination. Be thinking about the women you know who work to embrace everyone.
Which author wrote the well-known poem, Hope is the Thing with the Feathers? Emily Dickinson, Sylvia
Plath,
or is it Elizabeth Bishop?
Emily Dickinson lived most of her life in Massachusetts. She wrote hundreds of poems about death, faith, emotions, and truths of living. She was a rebel woman, and her writings didn't use normal punctuation. She also didn't do women of her time, like get married or spending time with others. Also, even though she's one of the most famous female poets, she wasn't able to publish her own name until after her death.
That's sad.
All right.
Time for dad jokes.
It's time for dad jokes, guys.
She said, "Did you know?"
But we don't do it.
Wait, we don't got it. Did you know?
That's
we don't.
She has one though. She's ready.
Yeah. We don't got one on the script.
Well, then she'll find out if you know.
Did you know gray white sharks can detect one drop of blood in how much water?
What?
10 gallons, 25 gallons, or a pool?
Wow. That is so funny.
25 gallons. You didn't even try.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Time for dad jokes.
Time for dad jokes.
Did you hear about the circus fire?
No.
It was in the tents. I don't get that.
Well, it's a tent, and it's a circus.
In tents.
Why would I tell you
I would tell you a construction joke, but I can't.
Why?
Because I'm still working on it, of course.
Why don't scientists trust Astrong?
No, it's Adams.
Adams.
I don't know.
Because they make up everything, of course.
Hey, that was my line.
We don't
not
care.
Not yours.
Have a great Thursday, Lincoln. Do something good thing.
And keep Chromebooks in their bags, so that way they'll stay safe.
Yay!
And keep them in their bags, because that way they'll stay safe. It's got rivers, it's got sights to give you shivers, but it sure would be prettier with you when I'm gone, when I'm gone.